time from TenThumbs Pro coming at you with another lesson. And today we're doing Sunshine of Your Love by Cream. Now this one is riff-tastic. It's principally just the whole verse is built on this nice, tasty riff. So we're going to walk it through. Tabs on the screen, everything you need to learn the song, as always, all right? But if you want to be a Patreon, it starts at just a dollar creation, caps as low as a dollar a month. You got a PDF, you print out, follow along, look at it and go, ooh, learning, so much easier. Now, while it's not necessary to learn the song, I'll have all the tabs, the strum pattern, everything on the screen, everything you need to learn, all right? You really only need your ukulele brain and attention span. If you have those three things, follow me on in. And let's do this classic, all right? Let's do it. All right, I'm excited about this one. This one's going to be a lot of fun. So let's go ahead and start with the, well, let's look at the chords that you're going to need. You're going to need a couple of chords. C major and a D major bar. Play the D major bar, we're gonna bar the second fret like this, and we're gonna get our pinky fret on the fifth fret. Now, if you're on a soprano, you could use your ring finger or your pinky finger, even on a tenor, that's your preference, all right? We're also gonna be seeing a G shape that's similar up here, where you're going to bar the seventh fret, ring or pinky on the tenth fret, and if we move this shape down two frets, one, two, barring the fifth fret, ring or pinky on the eighth fret, we have an F chord as well. So we see in all those shapes, plus a nice open A, the open C we've already seen, and an open G. Okay, so let's start with the riff because the riff, the chords just kind of build on the riff. The riff sounds like this. This is the intro, okay? All right, so what I'm doing here is I'm ring finger 5th fret, pointer finger 3rd fret, and going 5, 5, 3, 5, 1, and 2, and then it's going to get syncopated. What do I mean by syncopated? We're going to be on the off beats. So we're going to be going on the ands, kind of like a reggae style. So it's going to go 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and. Okay, you'd stay with the syncopation, grab the second fret up here, and come back down, like this. Okay, now when we get to these, those are actually going to be quarter notes like 3, 4, okay? So. That's why those last two notes are just a little bit longer, okay? Slow motion. Up to speed. Okay, now the next time through to give it a little more variety and thicken it up, you can use your ring finger to play the fifth fret of both the C and the E string. You can even give that a little nudge like that, a quarter bend if you want. So the second time through it would sound like this. Alright, let's put those two together. Okay, now that's the intro. When we get into the verse, it's really similar, except instead of riffs, we're going to be using chords. So it's going to sound like this. All right, so what I'm doing is I'm making that D chord, and I'm getting my middle finger here on the third fret of the A string, ready, if I lift my pinky and my ring finger, to have a C right there. And I go down, up, down, up, D, D, C, D. The same way this note's earlier, because that's a D note and that's a C note, so we just made them from notes to chords. And then after you do the chords, the riff is the same, all right? Okay, so why don't we go ahead and try to play that 4 times together, and then after 4 times through, there's a little change. I'll walk you through that. Let's play through this 4 times together. Thank you. you play that four times together, and then you're gonna go up and go. You're gonna do down up on the G, down on the F, then up on the G. And then you're gonna kind of transpose the riff, so it'll go 10, 9, 8, 7, 10, 7. So if you were to do it without the chords, it would sound like this. Okay, but we're gonna rock it with the chords like this. So after you do that two times on the F, you're gonna finish two times more on the D. So that is the entire verse. Four times, that little, this part four times. This part two times, and this time two times again. Okay, so why don't we go ahead and make a go, four, two, and four, and then you've played through the verse. Here we go. Okay, so that's the next piece that comes in. After you get through that that whole verse like that. I'll be with you now until my seeds are dried up. Then you're gonna go into the little turnaround, okay? And the turnaround is gonna be A for a whole measure, then C, G, like one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. And that would happen two more times. So that cycle would happen four times. But this part, the strum pattern is pretty sparse. So you're gonna go A, or you're gonna play the A chord and you're gonna go one and two, all right? It's not like one and two as much as it's one, E, and a, two. One, a, two. One, a, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, a, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one, a, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, a, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, a, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. All right, and then it starts over, okay? So, at the very end, after you do that strum pattern, you're going to do that four times, and the key really is... Nothing really going on so much on that C and G, like a down, mute, down, mute, down, up, down, two, four, down, mute, down, mute, down, up, down, three, four, down, mute, down, mute, one, and two, and three, and four, and... Then you just go into down strokes, and you're going to go one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. Then you start over with the verse, all right? So that is the whole turnaround. Why don't we go ahead and play through just the turnaround with, so do that strum pattern four times, and then we'll finish on the A, okay? So here we go. Sunshine of your love. All right. Groovy tune, TenThumbsPro.com. Become a Patreon if you want. Starts at just a dollar creations, like a digital tip jar. Caps as low as a dollar a month. You can always tip for all the creations, or you can always just set it, hey, two creations, $2. You get a PDF with this lesson and every single lesson. You just print it out, follow along. It will accelerate your learning, I promise. Skype lessons one-on-one if you're interested. Check us out on Instagram because we take cool pictures. Maybe think about getting a 10 Thumbs t-shirt. That's all the advertising. I hope that you enjoyed the lesson. Sunshine of your love. What an awesome song, all right? Okay, TenThumbsPro.com. Keep on rocking and rolling. Keep on loving life. Keep on living in the sunshine of your love. Keep on playing ukulele. Until next time, love, peace, and chicken grease, folks. Take care. All right, y'all. Happy to bring it to you. Happy you dig it. Happy you enjoyed playing it. Happy that it's so awesome and fun to play. All right, I had nothing to do with how awesome this song was. That was all cream. I just brought it to you on the ukulele. And until next time, everybody, keep on playing that ukulele. Keep on loving life. Keep on having fun. All is well out here in ukulele land. Rock and roll, everybody. Take care.